All right. Give me some slinger torches. Okay, I don't see anything yet, so let's just see if I can find something. I know this is usually where, like, Radabons, just so I have an eye on them. Oh, you're a dick. I literally was... You are very lucky. I don't want to fight you right. Okay, there's the Odogaron. Okay. Alright, now we just need... The Diros, which I believe is a little bit farther down. I recall him... Actually, give me those. Okay, those are little Gyroses. Or Gyros. I don't know how you would even pronounce that. Oh! Move! Me very politely saying, piss off. I will literally keep swinging until you leave me alone. Come here. Yeah, God damn it. Odogaron. Oh, hi. Hi, it's literally the guy I'm looking for. Good to see you. God damn it. All right, come on, fuckers. No, get your ass back here. I was not finished with you. Odogaron, I literally don't care about you. Fuck off. Nah, fuck. Okay, we're okay. Bop. Smash. God damn it. That works. Come here. Okay, there we go. Come on. Hey, Mighty Morphin, how's it going? Ow. Bop. Got him. Perfection. I feel like a person pour condiments on your fries instead of around them. No. Generally, I like to have them in a separate serving device. It's like a little bowl or something, just so I can choose how much I have on each, like, fry or chicken nugget or, you know, whatever I'm eating. Okay, give me... Oh, good, you gave me the fang. Thank you. Oh. Thankfully, I can get over there quick. That's a fucking bagel. That's a fucking bagel bite. Oh boy, I do not want to deal with that at all. No, go away. Okay. Oh, fuck. You and the bagel bite can fight all you want. I don't care. There's more. Okay, did I? No, I went this way. I think. Oh, hey. Perfect. Just what I needed. Wow. Just need a fang. Nope. Come here. Got scale and hide. Come here. Carve. Oh, there it is. Okay, good. All right. There we go. Literally just came back. It's like, I forgot something. Smash, smash, stab. Okay, we're good. Oh, hey, that was quick. Watch yourself. All right, let's go get him. What does each like? Section of like the discovery thing is like one, like you can see it, other thing it shows like how much health it has, and then like is it like tracking temperament, health or something. Oh, hi, he's a big boy. All right, we're starting off right. Nope. I occupy the head. Ooh. Oh, no. That was bull. Ow. Son of a... That was on me. Crap. Crap. Ah, fuck. God damn it. Alright, let's grab all these. Might as well get the research points while I can. Alright, come here, you big ugly bastard. Where are you at? Oh, is he limping? Oh. Woo! Damn it! I'd love some company, just... Ah, for fuck's sakes. Ow, ow. There we go, fuck. I completely whiffed that. Might as well use it. Sure, let me know when you're just hopping on. I'll drop the session ID for you. Earth crystals, we playing Stardew? Damn it. Really need to get that fucking earplug charm. But will you finish it, Andrew? Okay, that works. Now. Really? I was... Good, not good. I'm... Hmm. Fuck. I'll see if I can capture it. I was just totally thinking ahead, not trying to be stupid. Bop. Really? Ah, god fucking damn it. Vulture dinosaur, basically. Oh, god damn it. And now we got a bagel bite? I do not want to deal with this right now. I'd rather just deal with the Anjanath. Ow. Oh fuck, B-52. Let them fight. I'm trying. They won't leave me alone, though. Like, if you look, like, I'm trying to stay out of it. Okay, bagel bites fucked off. Good. Good, just call me the part breaker. Fuck you. The goddamn roar literally interrupts my stuff. This is why I want to get the earplugs charm as soon as possible. Because that little stun roar they do basically interrupts whatever you're doing. It is very irritating. Fuck you. That's why I didn't. That was a hit. Fuck it. Oh, great. He's in angy mode. Fuck you. Will you give me a fucking second? Wait, where's the fucking stone? Oh, wait. Really? See, he does, like, I'm stuck. Jesus. Oh, God damn it. Okay, come on, game. It just, yeah, he literally moved his tail at, like, the last possible second. Fuck you. And then he fucking hip checks me. Oh, God, ow. I go, nope. Ow. And then he's running away again. God fucking damn it. Come here, you absolute dick waffle. It would be cool mechanic if you tame the smaller monster called Medustractons. Yeah, you can. They're called Tail Riders. But I'm not sure how the mechanic fully works. He's about to do the fire. Come on. Fuck. I think you need to level up. Yeah. This motherfucker will not go down. Aw, oh, for fuck's sakes. Yeah, I'm just trying to stay away from them. I do not want to deal with the fucking B-52 right now. See, like, I'm trying to let them fight, but they... There we go. Get the fuck out of the fucking bombing run. Oh. God damn it. Then he goes into face draggy mode. Oh, fuck you. That was a bullshit air. That was an air interception. Can't move. This is why I hate those fucking roars. He's got... God fucking damn it. Okay, come here. And he runs away. Again, that is like number four. Is he limping? No. And then he goes over here. And ready for the ID? Fuck you. There we go. I will literally break your back. Okay, Oh, no. I'm feeling vengeful now. No. You're coming with me. Just call me Braun Strowman right now, because I'm not finished with you. No, you're getting captured. Come here. Yeah. Find a nice spot to settle down. Wakey, wakey. Hey, that was a bastard and a half. Hey, more canteen effectiveness. Wait, where'd you go? Be right there. Oh, you're going with the bow gun? Cool. Okay, now we just need lumps of meat, apparently. Nope. Give me that honey. Up. This map's cats, hang on, let me just. Fucking go down. There we go. Sorry. Right, come here. The Rotten Vales cats, I am not sure. I might have. Is that the one where we have to use the raw meat, or is that the Coral Highlands? Yeah, I needed, but I needed, it needed to specifically be like the Linnean researcher in X Vale, right? I don't think he had, he would, I don't think that NPC was there. We just had bad luck. Now, where are these lumps of meat? Up we go. Oh, will the lumps of meat only spawn in certain things? Okay. Up we go. Damn, these shits be aggressive. Lump of meat. Okay, there we go. Alright. Do we want to try and double carry? Alright. Let's go. Hey. Okay. Up. Go. Hooray. Okay. I legitimately thought you were trying to fuck with me there for a second. I was gonna be like, you son of a bitch. Like that. Hey, Akko. Visiting the hospital at the moment. Have a wonderful stream, humble of hosts. Thank you. I will endeavor to have a good stream. Apparently, I always go to the wrong camp to start. Monster mats? Just some small monsters that I'll take care of on my own. Radgaras. Not that I'm aware of right now. And we... What was it? Would it fall under gathering? Berries, scatter nut. Where would you be? Vine trap. Oh. There. I'm just thinking, would that be in like a bone pile? Okay, we need... Oh, there we go. It said deliver, so I thought we had to take care of the... like, do the thing. Same thing as lumps of meat. Tracks appear in regular quests too. Oh. Right now I'm just searching. Rathian Tracks, where are you? I don't have to accept, right? You could just jump in. There we go. Okay, I don't think we really get a Rathian track on here. Ooh, but I do need that spider web. Come here. Alright, come on, you big bastard. Where are you? Oh, and if we do come across any monsters, feel free to just wipe them out with impunity. Never know when I'm gonna need some Jagras scale pluses. There we go. Okay, so we got a Pookie Pookie, a Toby. There we go. There. Mary, you stupid Pookie Pookie. I got traps, by the way, if you want me to use them. Okay. There are wrath and tracks. Don't touch my freaking Palico. Or, are we able to tell if we can find an investigations, or is it just random? Like, if we'll be able to, like, pursue the investigation, or is it just literally random? Where, the random-ish? Okay. What do we got left here? Better chance on quest. Oh. Oh, oh. Okay. As I say that, we... Okay, I got one Rathian track. Oh, hi! Yeah, let's dance. Bomb thingy. God damn it. Ah, crap. Not good. Oh, we got another Pookie Pookie. That was stupid of me. Oh, those weren't hits? Really? Just a little bit of, wait. Wrathian tail. Rathalos tail. I went the wrong way. Where we go? Yep. I'm certain. Maybe we're on the beach. Okay. You know what? I'll just leave you to this. Have fun. Speak of the devil. All right. Oh. We got something. Almost got it, but that was a big old roar. Got a bunch of paratoads here. Mm.
anything over here.
Anything at all. Come on. Give me something. Got some flame nuts. No. Okay, I'll check by the beach. We almost got enough. Come on, Rathian, where are you? Give me all your weird droppings and scrapings. Good Lord.
I just love me some good fishing.
Okay, nothing around the beach. No berries never hurt. Over here. Oh, there it is. Got it. Oop. I'm like two things away.
We found enough of that mystery.
Hey, there we go. All right, looks like we are gonna head back. Let's see if I get lucky. Let's bag the wrath and leave. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'll be right there. Are we capturing, or do you want to, just bonk it? Cap? Okay. Where the fuck is it? No, for fuck's sakes. I'll be there in a second. Okay. Do you want me to drop a trap? Trap. In my defense, I don't know how many traps you have. You seem to be able to set like 15. All right, back to Astera. Good Lord. There you go. There we go. I hit you in the face. Okay, here we... What the hell? Ow. God damn. God, I can't see. Really? Oh, no. Okay. I'll let these two fucking brawl it out. Huh. Ow. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Crap. No, thank you. Hi. I'm fine, don't worry. Do we want to capture, or do we want to, Hang on, let's see if I can... Ow. Fuck! Really? Alright, let's see if I can do this. Fuck you! Eat a dick! Piece of... There we go. What the? You little shits. They... Oh, they're still fighting down here. I end up, ah, fucking. Nope. Now, fucking hell. I'm good, I'm good. Yeah, come on. Ah, crap. Oh! I didn't realize it was that close to death.
Right here in the new world? We need to report this to the commander, ASAP.
I was just beating the shit out of it. I was like, because I could not tell. I just knew it was getting fucked up. Mindless hunter lost in bloodlust. Hey. Hey. How dare you? Ooh. What'd I get? Survival. Cool. Hey. I can now upgrade my armor even further. Gotta put you down. Hey, what's up?
You made it. On time, too.
Where we led Zora Magdaros out to sea.
Correct.
Exactly. Come on, follow me.
Okay, I do have cool drink.
Wait, I never introduced myself, did I?
Nope.
I'm the Admiral, the Commission's top dog. Of course, I leave the day-to-day stuff to the Commander. I'm not much for being tied down, see? Anyway, I was chasing down this monster when I stumbled upon this place I'm about to show you.
What monster?
Nergi Gante.
Nergi.
After Zora Magdaros vanished into the sea, Nergi Gante disappeared too. So I decided to track it down. And this is where it led me. A gap in the earth that was probably wrenched open by Zora.
Did you find Nergi Gante?
I expect to. And not far ahead. Yeah.
There we go. Aw. Wanna use my capture net. And I'm a coming.
Whoa. This place is amazing. Look at the streams. You can feel it in your bones, right? Something is a stirring.
That's because the Everstream is just pulsing with incredible amounts of energy. All those crazy tough monsters you've tangled with. They must have come from deeper within.
Why? What's here?
You'll see. Zora riled something up when it visited the new world. Something that runs deep. Got us to come to the new world. Nergi Gante, too. Well, now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
Yes, sir.
Oh, boy. I see a bunch of bitter bugs that I'll be taking with me.
We're almost there.
Cool. You're interrupting my gathering.
Come on.
Okay. All right, what are we dealing with? God damn. Don't run ahead, you idiot. How many times have you done that? And then gotten yourself absolutely just kicked in the head. The Elder's Recess.
There's so many of these crystals in here, you're likely to trip on them.
Some of them are huge. How do they form?
Beats the heck out of me, but I'll tell you what. This place is sizzling with bioenergy. And that means the monsters around here are tougher than Nova crystals.
Admiral, there's something that's been bothering me.
Which is?
Why would Zora Magdaros tunneling in here instead of simply dying in the Vale? Was something here luring it in?
Who knows, kid? But we do have one clue. Nergigante.
You're right! Nergigante and Zora Magdaros. We've always seen them together. It must have had its own reason for coming.
And not just him, either. Fact is, loads of powerful monsters have holed themselves up in here. We need to track them one by one.
Oh boy.
And maybe we might just find a pattern.
Right.
Of course I'm right. Now get ready. You ready?
It's ridiculously simple. Okay. Yep. All right.
It all makes sense now. Get those legs moving. You've got monster hunting to do.
All right. Let's see what we're dealing with. And I can't throw an SOS. What are we dealing with? Oop. Got some Nergigante.
There! Nergigante's trail!
Oh boy. Oh! That's not a fucking... Oh, boy. What is... Uragon. Ooh, you're a big, nasty boy. Hi there. Crap. I'm stupid. Why can't... Okay, just gotta be careful. Ow. Son of a... Didn't see it until it was literally blowing up. I can't. It won't let me. God damn it. Get the fuck up. Why do we... I'm just... Yeah, see, like, when I'm like this, like, why does he take... Like... I hate that tremor resist. That is so annoying. Yeah, like. Better Rocksteady Mantle. They're just irritating me. I think I need... Come here. Alright. Uragans are dickheads. What's that? Three things of Dragonite ore. I will take it. I thought I heard something thumping around. Oh god, sliding on crystal. That's just gotta be ungodly. That's why you have the armor. Oh, I know. It would still be uncomfortable as shit.
What? That is my opinion.
That opinion is fucking stupid.
Boy, this heat is something else. Use a cool drink to stave off that heat.
There we go. Okay, what do we do? Okay, a lot of areas aren't really available yet. Come on, one carbolite ore. Wow, it literally heard me. And I'll probably upgrade. Oh, hang on. As soon as I'm not in the middle of, you know, lava, I will Hydra stretch. But Akira, what do you think about Revengeance being the next game that the community works towards? I'm all for it. It actually sounds like it'd be fun. Oh. Dickhead. I don't want to deal with it right now. Better save Camp's Cats for when the map is open. Yeah. What the? And hydrated. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Crap, I have to go that way. Yeah. You can go up. Circled back. Oh, he's not there anymore. He fucked off. Oh. I literally had to take like two more steps. Oh boy. Dude, that's lava. Lava Seoth. Oh, that's why you can't join, because I haven't seen all the monsters. go.
Gigante has been here. We're on the right track.
Uh-huh. And, ooh. That is an amber deposit. Gonna take damage? No. I'll take that. Okay, I want to keep going this. Oh boy. Oh, you bet. You know what the other one is? Ooh. You. Nope. Go towards the crystals. I will. Oh. I also see troopers. Oh, hi. Friendly? They ain't bucking with me, so. Go towards the crystals. Will do. You want to wait? Okay. You went away from the crystals? Sorry, looking out there, those look like crystals. I'm just killing these things because they're getting on my fucking nerves. Come here. There we go. There we go. Bunk, bunk, and bunk. Hey. Oh, hi. Fuck off. Okay, goodbye. Take the middle passage. You went right first and left second. Now we'll go middle. Oh, hi. Ready? What? Dude, you don't give good directions. Look to your left. Sorry if I seem like an asshole, but it's like, you're remember, you're on a bit of a delay, and I, you know, have little to no context. Okay, where is this? There we go. Nom nom nom. Dodo Gamma. Oh, hey.
Well, what matters is we're hot on its tail.
Did you find it? Then let's head back to Astera.
Yeah, sure. Let me just get the fuck out of here. Oh, God damn it. Being aggressive, Dodo Gamma. Ow, ow, ow. Oh. I just realized my thing ran out. Bye, Lavasoth. Bye bye. No. Like the end. Oh. I did not know that. I'm okay. Oh, hi there. Why am I? Oh, I'm stupid. I forgot to put cool drinks on my bar. That's on me. I'll be there in literally just a second. All right, I'm coming. There we go. Oh crap. Oh, I... Yes, I know. I was supposed to look for loot. You gave me 3 minutes. It's like, thank you, but it's like, oh, you're supposed to search. You literally just took out the thing before I, like, and I'm not just fire resin, a Mire work walker. Oh, there we go. See? And we got the Nergigante stuff. I think you just randomly... Hey.
Nergigante. The only one who wants to find Zora Magdaros more than we do.
Ah, you made it. On time, too. I like that.
Yeah. And it says specifically slay. Why can I not... Okay, do I have to have actually seen him? Oh, I guess, yeah, the cutscene. Get to about here. I know he's around here because I remember this is the arena you fight him in, basically. Ergy, where are you? There he is. After the cutscene, let's go for one of the camps. Okay. Oh, geez. I can translate that to run. Okay. What's up? Nergigante.
Run, smash, full power.
I'm just trying to get away from Nergigante for like 3 seconds. There we go. Crap, says I can't fast travel. Fuck. Okay. I'm just gonna run away from Nergigante. Oh. Okay. Okay, going back to camp. Wow, apparently, okay, he's got a quest or something for me. Okay. Okay, we know where he is. But you want to get the camps you mentioned, right? Ooh. Because, yeah, it's just once we engage with Nergi, it's... We're just trying to, you know, we're just trying to beat his ass. Oh, I thought there was... Okay, there's one. So we grab camps. Do we want to see, can we even get the palico or felines with us right now, or... Ooh, that's Nergigante. I just remember fighting him in this arena. Shit.
Going.
We're fine. On it. So are we punching Nurgi now? Okay, we're punching Nurgi. Ow. Thank you, Theros. Okay, in the face. Wow. We absolutely fucking clapped him. Alright. Come here, Nurgi. Time to carve. Yeah, I see that stuff as well, and I think it's 5 carves for an elder. Or 4 at least. Thank you. I missed anything else Nurgi dropped? No, we're good. Hey, Scarlet. How'd you sleep?
Hey.
Well, look who's still with us.
Yeah.
So we have elder dragons eating other elder dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah. We weren't looking at the big picture. Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
We just beat the living shit out of Nurgigante.
System in the process.
There is good.
Now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other elder dragon should revert to their usual behavior. You did good.
Hey.
So, you ready to go?
Meow.
What's wrong?
No, there's a piece of the puzzle missing. How did this area end up becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
What have we here?
Hey, we got a high commendation. Hey. All right, what do we get? Geology. A cap. Don't cap. Yeah, I know. Okay, one down. Okay, carve quick. Oh, at least they only send them out one at a time. But how's that sound, Scarlet? We'll finish this quest. Wait, how do we activate? Is it just like a time restraint? Is there like a thing we pull? Oh, there we go. Get fucked, nerd. Okay, we're just bullying them, and I don't mind. Oh, wow. Code red, more like code dead. Oh. This is one of those Monster Hunter, like, you almost feel bad for the monster for what you're about to do. Yeah. Hey. Bye-bye.
Target verified. Commencing hostilities.
Thank you. Did I get its tail? Damn it. Do you want me to set a pitfall trap? I've got them. Let me just carve the wrath quick. Oh. Trap won't work? Okay. Damn it. Oh, good boy. Shit, I don't even remember what the last one was. Wait, can I do deep? Wait, can I see it? Okay, do jump. Oh, you can activate it mid-air. A toaster? Ooh. Whoa! Teostra. Flipping it. Sorry. Okay, you're good. Didn't realize, my bad. Nope. Sleepy time for the Teostra. Oh. Okay. So. I can't do anything to help. Oh. Well, fuck. Sorry. Get Nova. Okay, I didn't know what it was doing. Oh, hey. All right, have fun. Ow. Cool. Sorry, didn't mean to faint. So it's Nova really hurts. Gotcha. Anything else I missed? I waited for Tinu. Oh, fuck you, Akira. Fuck you. You dickhead. Waited for it to nuke me. Oh.